checking out another challenge lock. We've got a Denbrasen device, and this one is called Charlie. So it works absolutely smooth as mustard. No problems turning that one. And there's the key. And I'm going to start off with my pick from Jason, my newest pick. You can see it's had a bit of a workout. So, yeah, great pick this one is. Beautiful. But, yeah, they do get marked up quite a bit when you start using them. I think the heavy pry bar will fit this. And I'll see. See if I can get in there with Matt. If I can get under that warding with
you. there was blood and many other people were killed. I was in the sanitation.
Remember at the end? I mean, the very end. The last few months. How far to those all the birds have gone. We were all sitting underneath the tree. All 10 of us. Remember what you said?
Yes.
Maybe the problem was people.
I was right. Your idea to turn the Brinnick's to go underground and wait it out. The longest kept in the main world for us. Made it over and over and over. So it was perfect.
We never told them to stop.
Why should it stop? It resimulates your tests in the improvements.
So let's see if we can get this bad boy gutted. So we've got some beautiful pin work there. Pinning one with a torpedo looking spool pin. Another torpedo with a real tapered serrated. And that one is beautiful. Again with a threaded core. Makes some of these really tricky. And look at that, that is beautiful. That was great work by Den. And yeah, thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll be back picking another challenge lock out the packet pretty soon.